Shakti, coming to you, you know, China and its ambitions to, in fact, control most of its neighboring countries is a fetish that, you know, the world has also been familiar with since a long time. We also know of the Hambantota Port in Sri Lanka, which is, in fact, leased by China for 99 years. And even the Gwadar Port, you know, the China is going to be controlling it all the way from 2016 to 2059. These territorial ambitions that China has, how is it going to marry its, you know, relationship, or rather its designs with India, considering that it is also becoming very ambitious in and around the countries, you know, which India has?
No, as far as Sri Lanka is concerned, we have been on the move, and we are seeing, and some policy decisions taken by the earlier Congress government, which has definitely, you know, halted some improvements in Sri Lanka. We could have stopped China from taking the Hambantota port, but the earlier government had some problems. Now we are doing so many things, and a lot of investments have been pumped into Sri Lanka. So I think we will take care of that. The airport in Hambantota also we have taken, and as far as Gwadar port is concerned, I think there is a trouble for China, and both for Pakistan and China, because we have been seeing and we have been discussing this for a while. You know, this Balochistan's nationalists, they are targeting the Chinese there. So they definitely have a problem. And I don't think that will be very easy for China to, you know, immediately do certain things. And China would like to have this Gwadar port, you know, under their control. Pakistan may not like, you've got Baluchis and you've got even terrorists from Pakistan, which they may not like. So a lot of problems are there for them. And say Bhutan also, we are seeing, but after Mr. Narendra Modi became PM, I think the relationship between our neighbors like Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Bhutan, everything we are trying to, you know, cope up very well. So I think things will go smooth once even the trade relations between China and India gets better.